after the reign of impressive flagships like the Pixel 3 XL, the Samsung Galaxy Note 9 and the iPhone XS Max making their way to the stores, Huawei is launching its last contender. Although the Huawei Mate 20 Pro comes a little late to the game, it contains some incredible specs. Inside the Huawei Mate 20 Pro you will find the Kirin 980 processor along with 6 GB of RAM. Storage comes to 128 GB with the option to add an additional 256 GB through a proprietary Nano memory card. Overall, Huawei says it will see a 20% improvement in speed with the Kirin 980 chip compared to its predecessor, along with a 40% increase in energy efficiency. The Samsung Galaxy Note 9 has a Snapdragon 845 processor with 6 GB of RAM for the 128 GB storage configuration and 8 GB of RAM for the 512 GB option. If none of the options provides sufficient storage, you can always add 512 GB of storage through the micro SD card slot. Either way, Samsung has found a winning combination, since it is one of the phones with the best score in our comparative tests. In terms of battery capacity, the Mate 20 Pro has a slight advantage at 4200 mAh compared to the Note 9 battery of 4.00 mAh. We still have not had the opportunity to test the Mate 20 Pro, but at Huawei usually fares better in overall battery life compared to Samsung. What really seals the deal for this category, however, is the burden. In the Galaxy Note 9 you will find the fairly standard Quick Charge 2.0 along with the Qi wireless charging of 7.5W. Comparatively, the Mate 20 Pro has a super fast charge through its 40-watt adapter along with Qi wireless charging and reverse wireless charging, which means you can charge another phone wirelessly.